is lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face, like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a time you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Choose us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every way, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. They don't know my name, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
Lemonade, lemonade.
Tie me up in chains, I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you gon' act.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt. Above the waters, in the murks. Out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight. Set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother. I showed. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, behind you,
hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it, go.
Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute. I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my. Check. Shorts. I done made a. Air Forces, she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stay. Wait, gotta get the. Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Just do it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Just do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Just do it. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute. Like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken. That tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee. Rolling thunder, don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coerce. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot, tired of trying. Go ahead and fly, everybody want a straight answer. But media keep us blind, a good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time, infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all to we're talking about. You're about to protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. 20 times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing it so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top always gon' get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution. Modern day execution, think I know the solution. Maybe not should I do it, just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
You're burning out if you talk into the fire.
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels are spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
historic Lambeau Field. Fittingly, it butts up against Lombardi Avenue here in the heart of Green Bay, Wisconsin. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Detroit Lions and the Green Bay Packers. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Safe pass there right off the bat.
That's almost a rhythm play. That's what we like to call it. Get them into rhythm early, something safe, something they're confident about, something they feel good. And once that's completed, then you just keep moving from there because the confidence elevates.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Tap. This is Aaron Jones, and he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Call it no gain that time, as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go.
It's third down and four.
First down yardage to the 35. 3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving. Defense had a chance to get off the field here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
Rodgers now on first down. Looking deep, and that's caught inside the 30. And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line.
Green Bay.
All right, Charles, let me put you in the head of one of those defenders out there. You have a big play like that go against you so early. What does that shake your confidence?
It shouldn't, but it often does, because your thought process all during the week is how you're going to get after that offense and make your plays. And when they make one against you, it makes you a little bit hesitant.
Time to regroup. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of two.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Got an open man. It's Valdez-Scantling. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. That catch good for five. It's third down.
Third and three.
Four down. And they'll run the option on third and short yardage. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Just a one-yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
So on now for the Packers at their all-time leading scorer, Mason Crosby.
A 32-yard attempt.
And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through. And the Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Stafford and the Lions now have it first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. First carry for DeAndre Swift. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Brings up second and 9 at the 26-yard line.
Stafford now to throw. Now the Packers give him nowhere to go, and they bring him down. Kenny Clark, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of 5. Well, you don't usually get a sack from a nose tackle spot, but we got one there.
No, we don't. And a lot of the times in passing situations, they end up off the field anyway. So how happy was he to work his way back to the quarterback and put him on the ground? He's going to have to put a nickname after something like that, some big jelly or something like that.
After the sack, Stafford and the Lions come up on a third and long situation. Out of the gun, Stafford. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Josh Jackson, and he'll get this back to the 32-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
That first down completion only netted him 3. Second and 7. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
Play action is supposed to be used to slow down pressure, slow down blitzes. In this case, though, if it takes a little too long to develop, you got people right in your face.
And lucky just to get rid of the ball with the arm going forward. Could have been a fumble. In danger of squandering their great field position as they come up on a 3rd and 7. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Detroit was up for the challenge through the air. They force a 4th down.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after 3 plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
And Crosby puts it through, and that'll make it 6-0 here in the first. They got the interception, but very little movement after, and that forces him to settle for three. And it does feel like settling when that happens, doesn't it?
It certainly does, but we got to give a lot of credit where it's due, and that's to the defense because they ran onto the field. This is what we call sudden change, right? Interception, you got to go put out the fire, and they did, holding them to a field goal.
25-yard line. Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. It's just...
And nothing but daylight ahead. Touchdown, Detroit. DeAndre Swift with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Lions have tied it. If they hit the extra point, they'll have the lead.
For the extra point.
Man, we didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards, and they find the end zone.
Don't you get the sense that film study was behind this one, that they saw something that they thought they could take advantage of? The key is calling it in the right situation, knowing when it exists to go to it. They did exactly that. They've got to feel really good about what they did in advance of this game.
Just looking down at the sideline now, their defense is like, man, can you have strung that out just a few plays? Give us a break. Back out there.
Hey, man, get that water break and get on out there and play.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And, you know, it's certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
You know, are you one of those early holiday shoppers, partner? Are you one of those guys, get your list done? Because I think about what every team has on their holiday shopping list right now. What's the number one goal? Make the playoffs. Number two, win your division. Number three, and I think the biggest goal of all, try to get the number one seed so you get that first round bye and ensure you don't have to go anywhere in January and hopefully get to the Super Bowl that way.
Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
And eight.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Looking deep for Adams. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air, and then it's the tip drill. And good concentration by him to react to it and pull in the interception.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. A little jet sweep to start the drive. He fights forward for a couple with a penalty flag down. And the linemen, they're already walking back. So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards. Stafford. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39. That catch good for only a couple.
Second down at the 39-yard line.
Second and 16. The shotgun snap for Stafford. That'll be taken in there by Kenny Galladay. Stafford's pass. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to third down.
I don't care who you put on him, he's going to be a handful in one-on-one throws.
Yeah, right now, you're right. They're in man-to-man, maybe need some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
Looking to throw on third and one. Catch is made by Hockenson, the tight end. The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up fourth down.
They dialed up the blitz on third down, and your worry is a defense that they can hit you with a big play in that situation. Instead, the blitz pays off, able to rally to the football and make the play.
They'll try the field goal now with Graham Gano. Right hash mark, a 42-yard attempt. And Gano's kick is right through. And they bump the lead up to four now at 10-6. So a good kick there, and they put the bow tie on it with 3 points.
And let's face it, everybody wants a touchdown. We know that. But in the NFL, defense is awfully good. You're not going to score each and every time. Be able to knock the ball through the post and take the third.
By the way, I said bow tie. I meant just bow.
Either
not
way.
Not the tie, but yeah.
Either way.
You got it.
I just went right past it.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Well, the first play of the drive lost 4. Now they'll look to move it forward here on 2nd and 14. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And he slings one that's incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. Rodgers gonna throw. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hidden yardage in a game. That's going to count as that because now it doesn't go on the books, but now they have to make that up again, don't they?
So following the holding call, what can they do here on third and long? From the gun, it's Rodgers. And able to catch it on the left sideline, but they're going to rule him out of bounds. So it'll be incomplete, certainly one they'd like to have back as it brings up fourth down. On fourth down, J.K. Scott ready to punt it away. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. This is fielded at the 27. Officially, that'll go as a 52-yard punt. Not too shabby. And the Lions will take over. 53-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for 3, except in certain situations, trying to ice a game, that sort of deal. Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking, and I believe that's exactly what they're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, hey, let's get 3, right?
Not one that I've ever met.
On 1st and 10, it's Swift. Kenny Clark, the big D tackle there to make the stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
On second and nine, Stafford, he'll find Swift out of the backfield. Call it a gain of five, and it'll be third down.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
Third down, Stafford. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down.
It's now fourth down.
So look at this. Here's the field goal unit coming out. And he is going to need to bomb this one. They spot it on the midfield stripe. So it is a 60-yard attempt here. And this is good. It was running out of gas there at the end, but he winds up getting just enough on it. And that right there is something we've seen, oh, I don't know, 15 times in NFL history. That will officially go down as a 60-yard field goal.
And everything has to be absolutely perfect for this to have any chance. He's got to get it out low and really drive through it. And I tell you, that was one heck of a kick, one heck of a decision on the sideline to even try it as well.
Offense ready to get their next drive underway. A touchdown would tie it. They trail 13-6 as they come up with a first and 10. They're throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete.
He did an okay job of absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch.
Second and 10, a very chilly day here, but no snow. And I got to say, if it's going to be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. A big play on the catch and run covering 34 yards.
First and 10 at the 41-yard
line. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Now Rodgers. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
And that was good protection there. No, that was great protection there because it allowed him to lock in on his receiver. Although I think he was looking for his tight end on the corner route all the way. Nice connection there for a really nice gain.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And his rough afternoon continues. He's going nowhere again.
He was brought down by
Trey Flowers there on the tackle.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. They lost four there, and it's third down.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense going to have to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
A third field goal of the first half, not what they're looking for as they come up on third down. From the gun, Rodgers. And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. Trey Flowers, the former Arkansas Razorback, in there to get him.
Well, how about that? A dime set on defense, six defensive backs. None of them blitz. They're just back there in coverage. Defensive lineman gets the sack.
That's where the O-line, they go to the sideline. They keep their helmets on so the cameras can't find them, right?
Yeah, the cameras can't find them, but I know one thing. The O-line coach will.
These kickers now, it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted, but I have a theory about it. You want to hear it?
Yep.
They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big-time athletes all along, but their kicking was so prevalent that we made them specialists. Well,
and now those 50-plus yarders seem easy for some reason. Offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try and increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it, touchdowns.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. Stafford. Open man. He's got him, the tight end, Hockenson. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
First down, Detroit.
Down Swift, and he's got it up over the 40 to the 41. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
From the 41, Stafford, he's going to get that to Swift underneath. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
First down at Stafford. They'll try and set up the screen to Swift. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. So they had the big loss on that first down pass play. And facing a second and long. From the gun, here's Stafford. Oh, nearly picked. And maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop many defensively. Third down.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball. But surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
The Lions on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This will be third and 15. From the gun, here's Swift. And he'll go down right. right around the 47 this time. Call it a gain of four, but not enough. The punt team going to need to be summoned here on fourth down.
Well, the guys who are paid to make the tackles deserve some kudos there, but I think they deserve even bigger ones because in that situation, they had to be thinking pass. Loosened up defense, going to pass coverage. Instead, maybe they surprised them a little bit running the ball, yet they rallied to it and stopped them well short of a first down.
And a nice job here on special teams. This will be down inside the 10 at the 8-yard line.
Well, someone's going to be happy with that effort. You know who else is going to be happy? His defense.
Absolutely.
He's created a very long field for that offense to try to traverse.
And he got some help from Mr. Football there, checking up nicely. Good English on that punt.
On first down, Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Adams. And he gets up near the 25 to about the 24 before going out of bounds. 16 yards right off the bat and a first down. 4-yard line. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. They'll run on first down. Jones. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. And they get 17 more on that one and another first down. And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. Remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Let's go, D-Tightness. Rodgers now on first down. Over the middle into traffic, and that's complete. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
44-yard line.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. Over the middle, that's caught by Adams. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays.
Packers, first down. First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Rodgers now on first down. Got an open man, it's Valdez Scantling. And he'll go down right on the edge of the red zone following a pickup of about 7 or 8. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
First and 10 at the
operating from the gun, Rodgers. And that one will fall incomplete.
Intended for
clock here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first half.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To throw again, Rodgers. He sets up the screen to Jones. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. So it's 3rd and 6, and this will be the 8th play of the drive. From the gun, Rodgers. He's got his man, Valdez Scantling. And the Packers are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. Rodgers again now. And that will be incomplete. incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds.
Intended for number 84. Incomplete. Brings up second and goal.
Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, second and goal. Rodgers to throw once more. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
Pass. Incomplete. Out of the end zone. It's now third and goal.
They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. And again, it's Rodgers toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Incomplete in the end zone. It's now.
So they won't get a touchdown, but here's a chance to at least get three to end the first half. This will be just a 21-yard attempt. The kick by Crosby is good, but hold everything here. They might have hit the kicker, and if they did, that'll be a first down. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
So with 3 seconds remaining in the half, they will line up to kick this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Final play of the first half, barring a penalty, as they come up on first and 10. The final shot before the break, Stafford. Looking middle, and that's complete. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. So a very tight first half. We had to break in a one-point game. As we'll send you down to Orlando, and we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, the Lions in the lead, and they're going to get the football first as well as the second half is underway. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you turn that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. On second down, Swift. And not much. Maybe a yard up to the 29.
DeAndre Swift.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Third down. And he finds a man on a crossing route. And he is going to have a Lions first down by a couple of yards as they're able to get four there on third and two. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. To throw is Stafford. Throwing deep for Galladay. And that's caught inside the 30. A big pickup of 38.
Well, he's definitely a big target out there. Listed at 6'4", and he used every one of those extra inches to go up and make that catch.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. And not a lot of daylight, not really any daylight inside, as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Out of the gun, Stafford. Ball hit as he throws there, incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Throwing on third down, Stafford. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he's not going to sniff the first down here. He stopped at the 25. He did his best to just get four out of that, but not enough. And now fourth down.
4 yards.
So now here comes the field goal team for the third time today. Right hash mark, a 42-yard attempt. Gano's kick is good, and that'll move their lead up to four now. So three field goals that he's hit now. This last one helps him stretch out the lead.
He's been solid, hasn't he? And he lives up to the adage that every offensive coach has ever said to us. We want to end every possession with a kick, right? For them, it's either extra point, field goal, or at worst, a punt. In this case, it's been threes.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They trail offense. First time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. You can just kind of sense the momentum turning here. It's first and 10. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. Flush to his right. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
On second down is Jones. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Absolutely not. It finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. And this one is incomplete.
What we've seen so far in this game, they are not going to allow a big shot over the top. You can have whatever you want underneath. They'll give you that, but they're not going to let you beat them deep.
Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. Quick throw caught out wide by Valdez-Scantling. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 21. Give him 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And he will find his man on the outside. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. From 21 yards away. And once again, the Packers, they're back out in front.
Mason Crosby.
And what a weapon he is at the tight end spot, because when they throw him the football downfield, they count on him getting additional yardage almost every time. And that's exactly what he did there. Caught that, ran with it, all the way to the end zone.
Crosby connects on the extra point, and that gives him a three-point lead. That is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Taken in the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I've never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them want it to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
From the 27, Stafford, and that's complete to Jesse James. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
And the Lions, first down.
Stafford. Open man is Galladay. Complete. 3 yards the gain there. Second down.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Seven at the 43-yard line.
They'll break the huddle and come out with four receivers, three of them to the right side, second and seven. A shotgun snap for Stafford. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brings up second and seven at the Packers' 46-yard line.
Again, it's Stafford. They'll find Swift out of the backfield. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
So third and two, this quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. To the air again, Stafford. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he is going to have a Lions first down, I do believe. Yes, he's got it by about a yard there on third and three. Catch number 40 for him on the year. It's a first down. They run out of the gun with Swift. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. 11 yards there and a Lion first down.
27-yard line. A gain of 11 on the play. And the Lions first down.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. Two yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. Dean Lowry. It'll go as a loss of about eight as he gets in there to drop him.
Third and
after the sack, Stafford and the Lions come up on a third and long situation. Operating from the gun, Stafford. He's going to get that to Swift underneath. And that's not nearly going to be enough. Stopped at the 22, and he needed plenty more. They'll get 11, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. From the left hash, this from 39.
39 yards.
And Gano's kick is right through. And in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. So a dozen plays on that drive, CD, but in the end, it yields just the 3 points.
Well, they were able to keep the defense on the field for a long time, but let's be honest about it. That was about as unsatisfying a drive as you're going to get. 12 plays and you only get 3 points out of it. Not quite the ending they were looking for.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And we essentially have a brand new ball game. After that last field goal has tied us all up, we brace for what should be an exciting rest of this fourth quarter. A gain of three, second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Three yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Adams. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. From the gun, it's Rodgers. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end.
Rodgers.
A gain of six there on first.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. From the 35, back to work on second and four. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And a pretty good run as he'll get this down close to a first at the Lions 31.
Well, they've certainly been successful throwing it around in this game, and that's allowed them to move the ball on offense. But I've got to tell you, to watch them run the football and successfully, I'm not taking sides. But to see the ball in a running back's hands, oh, that's football for me.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line.
He was brought down at the
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. here's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. Josiah DeGuara, the intended receiver. And it's third and five.
I think he's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
Well, we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete. The Packers on third down. They've struggled to the tune of 2 for 8 so far. This will be third and five. Working from the gun, Rodgers. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down to about the 21 or 22.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion. But I love the communication we saw there. All the defenders pointing out the receiver, where he was going, and then they're able to rally to the ball after the catch and stop him short of a first down.
Rodgers gonna go on fourth down. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devontae Adams, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Packers have moved out in front.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them play running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. Now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Taken about 7 yards deep. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
At their own 22-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And now after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this fourth quarter. Plenty of time on the clock. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Second and 10, Stafford again. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. DeAndre Swift, the intended receiver that time. And that takes us from second to third down.
Third down and 10 yards to go.
The gun. Here's Stafford. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
Out. Fourth down.
One score down, here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Lions go for it on fourth at Stafford. And that is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Packers are going to get the football back in excellent field position. This is caught, and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. A 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors, but that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one.
And you better believe he'll be looking for the hat trick here as this one continues to go. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on fourth, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
but
up.
But he trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much. And I think that that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Yeah, we'll see what his offense can do. And nearly picked off. Surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but it does get away and it's second down. Throwing again, Stafford. No, he almost had it. Already with one interception, just missing his second there.
Incomplete.
I guess they're in a situation now, fourth quarter, where they're forced to take some chances, but I don't know that that was the type of a chance you want to take.
And that one could very easily have been intercepted. And if it does get picked off, that could possibly seal this one.
To throw on third down, Stafford. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander, and they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line.
Gardner, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games, and now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. They have to like the position that they are in. Fourth quarter, two-score lead, and now the ball back after the INT. Give them three on first down. It'll set up a second and 7. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
They had 3 yards on first down, just 1 yard there.
Third and 6.
The Packers on third down, not so hot, 2 for 9 to this point. This will be 3rd and 6. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And good penetration here. He'll get this down only to about the 49-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave him with a fourth down. Here's J.K. Scott now as he'll punt it away for the second time. To this one and down it at the 13-yard line.
At their own 13-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Their defense was able to force the punt. That's the good news. But this is still a two-score game, and they need points on this drive and in a relatively quick manner. And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. Stafford going to give it to Swift. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. No gain on the play there. Second down.
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
So much about defending the pass is being able to be right there the moment the ball gets to the receiver, and he was right in his hip pocket, helping force that incompletion.
Third down, and they're going to try the jet sweep. And they stop him short of the first as he can only get to the 20. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They come up on a fourth down situation with things not looking particularly rosy. Now they go for it on fourth, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. And they will take a knee here. And they take a knee. So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. Clock counting down toward 40 seconds as they take the knee.
Well, they certainly didn't appear to be fired up about their options throwing the football. So to me, this seems like a case of just kind of taking their medicine there, run the ball, see if they could pick up something. Instead, they were thrown for a loss.
Track meet, wasn't it?
It was, and you know the people really enjoyed this game? They're the ones that like going to batting practice at the Major League Baseball parks, right? Seeing the 14 to